ARC is a concept. It's a strategy that is aimed to accelerating innovation and taking us to the next generation in terms of how healthcare needs to look like. We know for sure that medicine needs a whole redesign. We're looking at the wide spectrum from artificial intelligence and big data solutions to telemedicine to precision medicine, all the way to solutions like virtual reality and augmented reality. Chiba, from 1948, when the hospital was established, was always focused about research and the clinical world. ARC stands for Accelerate, Redesign, and Collaborate. Accelerate innovation to redesign healthcare by collaborating with partners. So we've partnered with 15 academic medical centers, mostly in North America, systems like Stanford and Mayo Clinic and Mount Sinai in New York, Brigham and Women and Mass General, Henry Ford, Thomas Jefferson, and others. And together, we think we have a chance to really creating something that would have a big impact on how healthcare is going to look like a few years from now. Healthcare is not working the way it needs to work. Healthcare is not providing us with the right solutions. It's not accessible to everybody. This is our main problem in the developing world, as well as the developed world. The relationship between Israel and the US is critical on all levels, not just within healthcare, but for every sector. Specifically within ARC, we're trying to take advantage of what both have to offer. We're open for ideas. We're open to discuss potential collaborations with any organization that would add value to the growing ARC community.